activated.
I see what we can make with these.
Sometimes I...
Why don't the Insecticons attack us? Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these Insecticons.
Now, let's deactivate this sub-generator.
First sub-generator shut down. The stronger currents should now be weakening. The next two sub-generators are now accessible. Shut them down in any sequence.
Nice work.
Destination. Please reconfirm.
itching for a fight! Come on!
Give it up, you overgrown trash cans!
Down the sub-generator. One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
With that.
down the sub-generator.
Just the primary generator to go. Follow me.
Let's go.
What are we
going to do? Must be stopped.
I think I see what we can make with these. Looks like a dud. It happens. I think I see what we can make with these. This is legendary! Fascinating! Let me see!
Sometimes I impress myself.
No one gets by the Constructicons!
Control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken.
It cannot be. The Proud Star.
And finally, the diodes tumble. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission instead of just cyberforming this city. With me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings...
will die!
My services appear to be required. I think I see what we can make with these. Looks like a dud. It happens. Alright, got it! This is legendary!
Is disabled. However, the door itself requires a key code.
Where do we find it?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed. Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way.
Exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. For now, let us stay on task.
Yeah.
If I adjust the Ectrosphere modulator like so, that should look like the swing ionization's flow.
We'll be right back.
attacking the city. It's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
Then Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Access to the Proud Star now. Time to get moving.
Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star, the great ship of Nova Prime.
It can't be. You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage, and it was placed inside the Pharaoh Taxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star. The Pharaoh Taxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
What an historical find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
The Pharaoh Taxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Pharaoh Taxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
No, we can't! We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Pharaoh Taxis and preserve our culture. As Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the Plasma Core.